Okay.
Are we going?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm out here with Anita and we're gonna do an outdoor workout. I have some equipment that you may not have, but anyway, I thought I'd just kind of demonstrate how to use it. This is a Rift Trainer. It's kind of a short portable model. You can get a much longer one. So today we've been stepping out and stepping back, holding it like a broom, really feeling your obliques as you push out and down. And then do the other side. Step out. Chest press, you're going to keep the bar nice and straight in front of your chest and just sit back and push. So at this point, all the tension's on my left hand, pushing back. You want to control that backwards motion, it wants to snap back, and then we can switch it around and do the other side. Rest. So now the other arm is doing the work, but helping to keep my body from twisting around. Okay. And then, there's a number of things you can do on the bosun. Bosun's a lot of fun. Get up on it. You can do some deadlifts. Want your knees soft. Squatting at this point, just balancing, using your glutes to get up. And then you can do some squats. If you take your arms way out, you'll feel your core work as you squat. And I like to do sets of 15 or 20 if possible. As a twist, just kind of working your balance, feeling your waist. Also do squat upright row. And you can change it out. One arm up, getting that elbow nice and high. And the last thing we brought is the various ankle band. You can do monster squats and just stay really low and keep the tension. tension on your band. So you're working the outside and the other side, staying low. You can do a bunch of those, and then you can come over here. We're gonna go straight back. This is a heavy one, so it's hard to push. We'll get into those glutes. You can feel them working. 12 or 15 on each side. Push back. Go glutes. And then, so many more things you can do, but my favorite is the lunge dip with a row. Getting that knee down. In for triceps.